The Lakers came from 17 down to beat the Grizz. There's that matchup, and Randle dunks on Griffin.
That's the matchup I want to see, how they match up not only on the box, but on the perimeter. That time, Julius attacked Blake Griffin, and then that's the way you finish, especially when you can get your defender.